Here comes a wave meant to wash me away. A tide that is taking me under. Swallowing sand with nothing to say. My voice drowned out in thunder. But I won't cry and I won't start to.
She looks beautiful.
Slowly holding hands and snogging.
Now that story is ending.
Leave him alone.
Oh, look, Potter. You got yourself a girlfriend.
Shut it!
She couldn't. She wouldn't.
It was Ginny who set the basilisk on the mudbloods and Filch's cat. Ginny who wrote the threatening messages on the walls.
Why?
Because I told her to.